Rosie, come on, we're going to head back. Yeah, how are you doing? It's too cold, sweetie. We've got to head back. Come on, Rosie. Now, before I forget, I had better cancel that subscription to the Times. This won't take a second. All right.
Hello, you're through to the Times subscription team. My name is Dandrew. I'm taping this call for sexy purposes, and now I want to help you. Can I start by making a fart sound and then you say your name?
Adam Buxton.
Hello, Mr. Buxton. I'm feeling great and I want to make you happy. So can you tell me how I can do that today?
Yes, I have a digital subscription to the Times.
Oh, yeah?
And I'd like to cancel it before it renews, please.
Oh, no, are you joking? I can see here you just took it out a few weeks ago and now you're cancelling it already. What the hell happened?
Well, I only took out the subscription so that I could read an interview with Nish Kumar one weekend.
Why didn't you just go to the shop and buy a paper? Can I please ask it?
Because it was late at night and I just wasn't near any shops at that point. We live in the country and I wanted to read it at that moment. Uh-huh. But look, can I just cancel the subscription, please? Can I do that?
Oh, God, yeah, that's fine. I just think it's a bit weird, that's all. And it's so sad as well. There's so many great articles and amazing journalism in the Times. I'm sure there's going to be a lot more stuff about Nish Kumar as well. Why don't you just see how it goes for a while instead of just freaking out and cancelling the whole thing?
Because in all likelihood, I'm not going to use the subscription again and then I'll just be paying for something I don't need.
Oh, I'm just so sad about this. Can I ask, where are you getting your news from, Mr. Buxton?
Oh, God, I don't know. I mean, you know, here and there. I just read a lot of stuff on my computer, I suppose.
Oh, really? That is so interesting to me, because did you know there is another subscription package that I have a sexy feeling might be quite great for you, Mr. Buxton? It is only £8.99 a month, not even £9, and for that, you get massive digital access to all the so great journalism of the Times and also the Sunday Times. Do you think this is great, what I said?
Yeah, I think that's literally the package that I already have that I would still like to cancel now, please, if possible.
Okay, that is fine, Mr. Buxton, but can I just ask you one more thing? Are you happy in your life?
Yeah, more or less, but look, can I just cancel that subscription, please?
Oh, I just think the Times and the Sunday Times could really make you so happy, Mr. Buxton.
Okay, then. Is it cancelled now?
I'm going to cancel it, but before I do, can I just ask...
Give me that phone. Hold it down to my mouth.
All right, Rosie, here we go.
Look, just cancel that subscription now. Thanks, bye.
Okay.
There you go. Let's go home.
Wow, thanks, Rosie.
Continue.
Yeah.